Hello friends, hope you all doing well. So today here in this video I'll discuss about palate. So what is palate, then the different types of palate like hard palate and the soft palate. First we'll discuss about the hard palate. So before starting about hard palate, you should know what is palate. So palate is a it's a portion, it is a partition. Palate is a partition between the should be a partition between the nasal cavity and the oral cavity. It's a partition between the nasal cavity and oral cavity. Between these two cavity, the palate remains this between these two cavity. It's a partition between this oral cavity and the nasal cavity. Okay, so it has two types. It is types hard palate and soft palate. First we will discuss about hard palate. So let's hard palate, it forms the, this is the hard palate, it forms the anterior two-third of the palate. It forms by the anterior two-third of the palate is formed by the hard palate. And soft palate, it is formed by the anterior, it is anterior two-third, and by it is, it's made the hard palate, and the anterior posterior one-third is formed by the, is formed the soft palate. So what is hard palate? So let's start about the hard palate. Number one, hard palate forms the partition between the nasal and oral cavity. It's also a partition between, it's a partition of oral and nasal cavity. Okay, so it's also a partition between the oral and oral cavity and the, it's a partition between the oral cavity and the nasal cavity. So number two, it, the anterior three-fourth, the anterior of three-fourth of the hard palate. So the anterior three-fourth, this area is formed, is the hard palate is formed by the palatine process of maxilla. This area is formed by the palatine process of maxilla, and the posterior one-fourth means this area, is formed by the, and the posterior anterior three-fourth is formed by the maxillary process, formed by the maxilla, and the one-fourth of the posterior part is formed a, is by the horizontal plates of the palatine bones. So 3/4 is made by the maxilla and 1/4 is made by the, 1/4 is made of horizontal plates of the palatine bones. Horizontal plates, of palatine bone, okay. The posterior surface, the superior surface of the hard palate forms the floor of the nasal cavity, and the line, and is lined by the elevated pseudo stratified columnar epithelium, pseudo stratified columnar epithelium. Okay, the inferior surface of the hard palate, the inferior surface of the hard palate forms the roof of the oral cavity. it makes the roof of the oral cavity inferior subject, the inferior, this is the inferior aspect, this makes the roof of the oral cavity, and the anterior and lateral of the heart palate becomes continued, and the anteriorly and laterally this is continued with the alveolar arches and the gums, that is the gums, continued with the alveolar arches and the gums, and the posterior margin of the heart palate is free. The posterior margin of the heart palate is free and provides the attachment to the soft palate. Here will be the soft palate and it provides the attachment with the soft palate. So this is about the heart palate. Now the arterial supply of the heart palate. So now the arterial supply of the heart palate. Arterial. So arterial supply of the heart palate. The arterial supply of the heart palate is derived from the greater palatine artery. From the greater palatine artery, which is the branch of maxillary and the ascending palatine branch. It's a branch of maxillary artery. It's the branch of maxillary artery. So greater palatine artery, which is the branch of maxillary artery, and the ascending palatine branch of facial artery, and the ascending palatine branch of facial artery. Ascending palatine branch of and the ascending palatine branch of the facial artery so this is the blood supply. Hello friends, hope you all doing well. So today here in this video I'll discuss about palate. So what is palate? Then the different types of palate, like hard palate and the soft palate. First we'll discuss about the hard palate. So before starting about hard palate, you should know what is palate. So palate is a partition between the nasal cavity and the oral cavity. It's a partition between the nasal cavity and oral cavity. Between these two cavity, the palate remains this between these two cavity. It's a partition between this oral cavity and the nasal cavity. Okay, so it has two types. It is types hard palate and soft palate. Hard palate and soft palate. First we will discuss about hard palate. So hard palate, it forms the, this is the hard palate, it forms the anterior two-third of the palate. And soft palate, it is formed by the anterior two-third, and by it's made the hard palate, and the anterior posterior one-third is formed by the soft palate. So what is hard palate? So let's start about the hard palate. Number one, hard palate forms the partition between the nasal and oral cavity. It's also a partition between the oral cavity and the nasal cavity. So number two, the anterior three-fourth the anterior of 3/4 of the hard palate. So the anterior 3/4, this area is formed, is the hard palate is formed by the palatine process of maxilla. This area is formed by the palatine process of maxilla, and the posterior 1/4 means this area. This area is formed by the posterior anterior 3/4 is formed by the maxillary formed by the maxilla, and the 1/4 of the posterior part is formed is by the horizontal plates of the palatine bones. So 3/4 is made by the maxilla and 1/4 is made by the 1/4 is made of horizontal plates of the palatine bones. Horizontal plates, horizontal plates of palatine bone. Horizontal plates of the palatine bone. Okay. The posterior surface, the superior surface of the hard palate, forms the floor of the nasal cavity. And the line and is lined by the aerated pseudo stratified columnar epithelium. Pseudo stratified columnar epithelium. Okay. The inferior surface of the hard palate, the inferior surface of the hard palate forms the roof of the oral cavity. It makes the roof of the oral cavity inferior surface. This is the inferior aspect. This makes the roof of the oral cavity. And the anterior and lateral of the hard palate becomes continued. And the anteriorly and laterally, this is continued with the alveolar arches and the gums. And the posterior margin of the hard palate is free. And provides the attachment to the soft palate. Here will be the soft palate, and it provides the attachment with the soft palate. So this is about the hard palate. Now the arterial supply of the hard palate. The arterial supply of the hard palate is derived from the greater palatine artery. Which is the branch of maxillary and the ascending palatine branch. So greater palatine artery, which is the branch of maxillary artery and the ascending palatine branch of facial artery and the ascending palatine branch of facial artery. So this is the blood supply. Now the nerve supply of the palate, hard palate. Nerve is supplied greater palatine and the nasopalatine branch of maxillary nerve. Greater palatine and greater palatine and nasopalatine branch of maxillary nerve, and greater palatine and nasopalatine, nasopalatine and the nasopalatine branch of maxillary artery, maxillary nerve, maxillary nerve, and through the pterygopalatine ganglion, So this was about the heart palate. So heart palate, heart palate is formed by the palate, palate forms the portion between the nasal and oral cavity, and the anterior 3/4 of the heart palate is formed by the palatine process of maxilla, and the posterior 1/4 is formed by the palatine bones. Number 3 was the superior surface of heart palate forms the floor of the superior surface. This is the floor of the oral cavity, and it is lined by the oral cavity and is lined by the elated pseudostratified columnar epithelium. And the inferior surface of the heart palate forms the roof of the oral cavity. Superior surface or the heart palate floor of the oral cavity, and it is the inferior surface makes the roof of the oral cavity. And the anteriorly and laterally the heart palate becomes continued with the alveolar bones and the gums. And the posterior margin of heart palate is free and provided free attachment to the heart soft palate. And the arterial supplied by the from greater palatine artery, which is the branch of maxillary artery, and the ascending palatine artery, palatine branch of the palatine branch of facial artery, and the veins drains to the pterygoid plexus of brain. And the nerve supply is by the greater palatine, and the nerve supply is by the greater palatine and the nasopalatine, branch of maxillary nerve through the pterygopalatine ganglion. Now we will discuss about the soft palate. So now let's talk about the soft palate. So it's a soft palate. So I have told you that the anterior, the anterior 2/3 of the palate is hard palate, and the soft palate is the posterior 1/3 of the palate is soft palate. So soft palate is a movable muscular fold. Movable, it can be moved, and muscular, it's a movable and a muscular fold, movable and muscular fold, and subtended from the border of the heart palate, and subtended where the heart palate ends the soft palate starts. So and extended from the border of the heart palate, okay. And number 2, that is, it separates nasopharynx from the oropharynx. It separates nasopharynx from oropharynx. It separates nasopharynx from oropharynx and is often looked as a traffic controller. It's nasopharynx from oropharynx, and it act as a traffic controller. It act like a traffic controller and between the foot and air passes. Between the foot and ear, okay. So number next point, that is, this soft palate has two surfaces, that is anterior and posterior, and the two borders, superior and inferior. Two surface and two border, two surfaces are, that is anterior and posterior, and the two borders are anterior and posterior, and the two borders are superior and inferior. Two borders are superior and inferior. Superior and inferior. So the anterior surface is concave and the and marked by the median diaphe, and the posterior surface, anterior surface, this is surface is concave and continued superior by with the floor of the anterior surface is concave and is marked by median diaphe, and the posterior surface is convex and is continuous superiorly with the floor of the oral cavity. The superior border is attached, this superior border is attached to the posterior of the heart palate, and the inferior border is the inferior border of the soft palate is free and is bound to oropharyngeal isthmus. Okay, so the different muscles of the oropharynx, muscles of the soft palate are different muscles of the soft palate are number one, that is tensor palatine, tensor palatine. It tights the soft palate, chiefly anterior part, and it opens the auditory tube to equalize air pressure between the middle ear on the nose. So this is the tensor palatine muscles. And next, that is levator palati, that is levator palatine. It elevates the soft palate and closed pharyngeal isthmus. Number three, that is musculus ovule. Musculus ovule, it pulls up the ovule. Palatoglossus. Number four, that is palatoglossus, it pulls up the root of the tongue and approximates the palatoglossal arches and this close the oropharyngeal isthmus. And the numbers five, that is palatopharyngeal, it pulls up wall of the pharynx and shortens it during swelling. So these are the muscles of the soft palate. So now the nerve supply of the soft palate. All the muscles of the soft palate except tensor palatine is supplied by the pharyngeal plexus, and the tensor palatine is supplied by the mandibular nerve. Only the tensor palatine is supplied by the mandibular nerve. Tensor palatine is supplied by the mandibular nerve, and all the other muscles we have discussed before, that is supplied by the pharyngeal plexus. Pharyngeal plexus. Blood supply. Now the blood supply of the soft palate. Now the blood supply, first is arterial supply. Arterial supply is by the greater palatine branch of maxillary artery, number one. greater palate and branch of number 1, that is arterial supply by the greater palate and branch of maxillary artery, greater palate and branch of maxillary artery, and number 2, that is ascending palate and branch of facial artery, ascending palate and branch of facial artery. Ascending palate and branch of facial artery, number 6, palate and branch of ascending pharyngeal artery, number 3, palate and branch of palate and branch of ascending pharyngeal artery. Ascending pharyngeal artery. So these are the arteries which supply the soft palate. Number 1, greater palate and branch of maxillary artery, ascending palate and branch of facial artery, and the palate and branch of the ascending pharyngeal artery. So these arteries supply the blood supply of the soft palate. Now the veins, they pass the pterygoid plexus and the tonsillar plexus of veins. They pass the veins is by the pterygoid and tonsillar plexus of veins. Pterygoid and the tonsillar plexus of veins. Now the lymphatics. Now the last, that is lymphatics. It drains the upper deep cervical and the retropharyngeal lymph nodes. All lymph nodes drains to the upper deep cervical and retropharyngeal lymph nodes. So that is the about the soft palate.